Sensitivity and specificity. Tests are like people. A sensitive person can sense when patients are sad. You have 5 patients and a sensitive person is positive that these patients are sad. However, there is also a positive result for this person who is not sad, so this is a false positive. A specific person specifies only sad patients. Amongst these 5 patients, only this obviously sad person will be specified as positive. However, while this patient is actually sad, he's not sad enough, so the test misses him and he is a false negative. You want to make sure blood donors don't have AIDS, so you use a sensitive test. If the test is negative, you can rule out AIDS. You're pretty sure he's AIDS-free, so you take his blood to the bank. Snout, sensitive, negative results, rule out. Your sensitive test has false positives, catching some non-AIDS people as well. So, before breaking the bad news to the patient, follow up with a specific test. If the follow-up specific test is positive, you're pretty sure he's got AIDS. Better tell him because AIDS has been ruled in. Spin, specific, positive results, rule in. Spin and snout remind you why. Now, how do you calculate sensitivity and specificity from a 2x2 chart of data? Out of 12 people, 3 really have AIDS, and 9 are really healthy. You test these 12 patients with 5 positive results and 7 negative results. The 2x2 chart comes from the overlap of false and true, positive and negative. 2 people definitely have AIDS. These are true positives. 6 people are definitely healthy. They are true negatives. Of the 4 remaining, 3 supposedly have AIDS from the test, but are actually healthy. These 3 false positives got unnecessarily stressful news. And there is one person who tested healthy, but actually has AIDS. This false negative is a big mistake. Now that you have the chart, you can calculate sensitivity and specificity. Sensitivity is true positives divided by all with AIDS, including those the test missed, or true positives divided by true positives plus false negatives. Specificity is true negatives divided by all healthy people, including those the test misidentified as sick, or true negatives divided by true negatives plus false positives. HelpHippo, better than learning from Wikipedia.